Manishi Tiwari of Krishna House, representing a struggle that took lives of thousands. But today we tend to glorify only a few. Our Krishna House has got an opportunity to express our patriotic sacrifice not by our words but by our dexterity through our artwork. As there's a great saying, a picture is worth than a thousand words. So presenting our graffiti art on the topic patriotism, depicting togetherness, zeal and the efforts of fellows who together built a prosperous India. Our group members are Tanushree Tiwari of 9D, Mehakrish of 9th H, Anushree Tiwari of 9th A, Samiksha Tripathi of 9th F, Samriddhi Sinha of 9th H, Nandini Mehthani of 11th D, Ruya Ali of 11th H.
Very good morning to all the respected judges. I'm Gauri Agrawal from Narmada House. Along with 7 other participants, we have compiled a graffiti depicting the idea of patriotism. The artwork showcases the brave hearts of Indian freedom struggle. The signs and symbols shown in the artwork infuses a sense of pride and patriotism in every single citizen of this country. Thus, we are grateful to the school for providing us this opportunity where we can showcase how proud we are to be called Indians through our creativity.
A very pleasant good morning to all the respected judges. Freedom is a state of independence where you can do what you like without any restrictions by anyone. The real value of anything can be understood by those who have earned it or those who have sacrificed their life for it. So, a great salute to those who have sacrificed their life for India.
Thank you.
graffiti represents patriotism by our soldier. True patriotism lies in defending the integrity of the nation and protecting the principles and values on which our great country was founded.
Very warm good morning to everyone. My name is Devana Bhutani and I'll be taking you through the presentation of the graffiti made by Ganga House. But before that, I would like to introduce you to the names of my teammates. So I, along with Anushka, Asma, Tushika, Girisha, Adrija, Agrima and Pranav, have made the graffiti on patriotism. Now, patriotism is about keeping your country's needs first and then your own. So most of the time, we look up to our freedom fighters when we try to get a sense of what patriotism is. We cannot thank them enough for the sacrifices and the struggles that they made. Also, we are aware of the turmoil that is caused by the coronavirus throughout the world. And so keeping in mind the present scenario, our group has tried to give a tribute to the corona warriors, such as healthcare officials, municipality workers and policemen, for their noble service in fighting against this global pandemic. Also, the main motive of our group to create this graffiti was to signify that the idols such as Mangal Pandey and Rani Lakshmi Bai, they fought for our country's freedom, and Corona warriors are fighting for the health and betterment of the people of our nation. So we really hope that the theme of our graffiti appeals to you. Thank you.